Oh, can you explain milk texture?
How milk works and why it creates a splash?
Yeah.
That was not set up at all. Okay, so.
I wish I got that on vlog.
Then you were like, cancel the detox juice, I'm gonna have a Bloody Mary instead.
When you were in the meeting, I kind of forgot that you were coming in the middle.
That's ridiculous.
Stupid hot ass.
No, you can put it down in front of her.
So like, I hope there's enough vodka. If you get a circle bar,
that's...
It's so much better than a detox.
Redemption vlog, because I forgot to bring it when we went to Imbla, which is like one of the best restaurants.
Club.
Yeah, that was so good. What did you guys think of
the one?
Oh. My one if you want.
He dropped lab in my water. This is my favorite dish here.
Pretty good.
Just eating at the time. I went to bed at 3:30, woke up at 8.
Yeah, no real clean Thai either. Yep. Dish it. So good.
So good.
You look like you're crying.
Crying with joy.
Scott just went to the bathroom and then he liked my Instagram, so we know what he's doing when he's taking the shit.
Let's go.
Jerk sack.
Thank you. One more time.
Guaylos.
I've never heard of Guaylos say Guaylo.
By the 60s or something, yeah. So Pad Thai is like really not that Thai, really.
Can you actually say that again?
I can't. This should just be filming me all the time.
And there's Donna getting into it, getting gelato. Yeah. Poached figs and masala. I asked for the blackest thing they have on the menu.
I only do black.
Only do
black. Only do black.
Donna, I'm gonna shit stain yours. It's a Saturday, worked in the morning, and gonna make some bouillabaisse, which is a French seafood stew served with bread. Got some really awesome ingredients from the markets this morning. Bouillabaisse. Ask me a coffee question.
Alrighty. Now, it's not focused. How do we do that? Yeah, you look good. Work it.
Okay. What's the deal? Thanks.
Can you please?
Can you please explain how milk texturing works, like microfoams and all that jazz?
So how do we create microfoam? Milk is made up of proteins, and that's actually the proteins that actually create microfoam. There's amino acids in milk protein, and as we apply heat to the amino acids, the protein amino acids uncoil and release hydrophobic enzymes. Because they're scared of water, now they're exposed to water, they need to attach themselves to the closest substance as possible. And the only thing we've incorporated into milk steaming is air. So the hydrophobic enzymes attach themselves to air molecules and bind together and put a protein skeleton around it, holding them as a stable structure, and that's what we know as microfoam. However, they only work before the temperature of 37 degrees Celsius, and that's why baristas only add air into milk in the beginning of the steaming process. That's how you make foam. Yay! Oh my god, look at the way you clean that basket.
See that?
Oh god,
it's going to be this. Leave me alone.